We are using a plastic filling machine. Two packages of popsicle without touch just been made.